All right, let's go. Quick inning here. All right, call. All right, Cole, come on.
That's too good. Let's go.
Change of pace in there, man. Something. I think you would have the guys swinging 5 miles ahead of the ball. Change of pace. Guys, come on, Cole. You got him, guys. Come on. Let's go, Barons. Come on. Let's go, infield. you go. There you go. Way to call him. Way to call it. Way to call it, Aaron.
Good call, Aaron.
Way to go. Way to go, Cole. All right. Field, come on.
Aaron, force that home.
Call. Let's go, Aaron. Come on.
Force that home, Aaron. Just touch your back plate. Step on your plate.
Catch the ball. Catch it, catch it. Come on, bud.
Times have changed.
Yeah.
play. If you're in that blood and dirt and chalk,
yeah. You drink from garden hose?
Drink from garden hose? Straight, I don't. I'm old, though. I grew up in Minnesota.
I'm not.
Garden hose. Like I said, if you weren't bleeding after a game, just didn't put any effort.
Yeah, 6 weeks a year they can play the game.
I'm talking about any sport, football, any of this, any sport, basketball. If you were
really a Packer fan or a
Viking fan, more of a Gopher fan. High school, college sports.
My friend Sonny playing in the junior club North Dakota in Saskatchewan with a Gopher. And he had the choice of college.
Some do juniors for a year, they go to college.
So he's living over across the border and see what, how it develops. But he's a good player.
He's a graduate.
He's a good player.
That's a wonderful sport. Especially high school.
Hockey's nothing better.
College. Official. Hockey, professional sports. I assume you're not in, you don't enjoy the sport, and that's why I have to have all this excess entertainment.
Let's face it, those trees are actually
not in my mind. Yeah, I like going to the back there, all the lights and loud music. I'm not going to be a pep band time. Okay, let's go, guys.
Where you gotta be?